announcement was cobbled together some one-time unused funds, including federal money that's gone to the state for economic development. That, he said, approval of the regional planning in Western Pennsylvania and a vote of the Port Authority Board should be able to prevent huge cuts by the third Port Authority service in March. He emphasizes that this is approved by the Planning Commission, the Southwest Regional Association, Port Authorities, and that it's not an ultimate fix. What it will do, they say, is give the next governor, Tom Corbett, and the state legislature breathing time to deal with the transportation crisis for Pennsylvania.